I wanted to talk about not taking our thoughts so seriously and give two examples. I was going to be a weirdo and be like, two, but you don't need to see my two. 10 years ago, I was doing a job interview over Skype. And I did this job interview and I thought I bombed. I was like, afterwards, I remember crying and talking to my family and thinking, like, I just blew that job interview. What was interesting was, I think it was later that day, I talked to a woman who was on the panel, and she had gone to the same grad school as me. And so she said, "Oh my gosh, you were our favorite. You've got the job." And I was like, "Wow, like I was so not a good judge. Like my thoughts were totally off base." And that has happened a bunch of times since then. The most recent example is I'm in a really good place with my anxiety, just in terms of having freedom from it. So while I experience stress, I don't experience that much anxiety. But sometimes I will have anxious thinking. And I use my feelings as guidance. And I know when my feelings are off or my feelings are bad and I'm in like a low mood place, that's letting me know my thinking's probably off. So a few days ago, my thinking was off about my relationship. I was kind of just breaking my own heart, thinking these things, but it was in a way satisfying because I know like I'm not going to take these out seriously, and I kind of can't wait until I'm proven wrong. So what I did was I just didn't take my thoughts so seriously. I didn't hop on that bus and engage with my thoughts. Like I let them come. They were there on and off. There was also feelings of hope and other thoughts too. But when I saw my boyfriend yesterday, it was so obvious that he was really in love with me, and he had not been thinking any of the thoughts that I kind of thought up in my mind. And so there's so many examples that like I don't need to take my thoughts so seriously. You don't either. And in fact, life is better when you don't. So, and especially to use your feelings as guidance. So if you're feeling bad, that's a little love note, a little gift letting you know that your thinking is probably off. And no big deal. Just know, like, okay, I don't have to take my thoughts so seriously. You can think of thoughts as buses and let them pass. Like, I'm not going to get on that bus. And then the more neutral that you think of every thought, the next thing you know, you're going to have fresh new thinking. And with fresh new thoughts,